For my next video, I'd like to do one on the Samsung Galaxy S24 Ultra, and as usual, all other Samsung devices that are on One UI 6.1 and One UI 6.1.1, such as the tablet, the S9, S10 tablet, some of the lesser or older, I should say, Samsung devices, S22, 23, etc. So let's dive right in, and this is how to back up and restore your phone, which is pretty important in today's world. If you have a problem or you need to back something up quickly, there's multiple ways to do backups. There's in the background backups that are always working. There's Google backup. This is the one I found that's the most complete and the most able to restore just certain items. Instead of a complete restore or a complete backup, you can select things. So again, let's dig right in. So Smart Switch is the name of the app. Okay, so you want to go ahead. Well, let's just go and dig right in here. Go ahead and open the app, Smart Switch. Okay, so now Smart Switch is a pretty cool app. There's a lot of abilities with this. You can transfer data from one phone to the other when you get a new phone, obviously. Send data, receive data. But then here's the backup options. Cloud, external storage. So you can do either one of those. So let's just go ahead and I'll show you cloud. So you go to cloud. I can update my backup, which is pretty neat. It updates what you've already backed up instead of continuously writing new backups. So I don't want to do this because it's going to update my backup, and I just did it. So we're going to go ahead and cancel the update, but the restore is even sharper. So if I want to restore my data, here we go. This is my complete phone. 23.02 gigs of data. That's why when you use, I want to say, your Samsung backup, it backs up real quickly. No, it's obviously not backing up 23.2 gigs because that takes a while. So with this, you can back up your calls, contacts, messages, all of your apps, your Galaxy wearable, your home screen and the way it looks, settings, permissions. That's an important one. I have permissions I've set that I'll never remember what they are. Your images, videos, audio, document, and files. So those are all things, and you can select just certain ones if you want to just do that or select them all. So it's a pretty neat little feature there. So, and then let's go over, we'll go back, and let's go ahead, and if you have an external device, you plug in the external device to back up or restore, insert an SD card, or connect a USB storage device, and try again. So you can actually, instead of putting your stuff on the cloud, you can put them on this, which I'd like to show you. Let's see if I can get into this. Settings. So when you do create a backup, you can enhance transfer security, protect your connection with security code authentication. All my backups are encrypted. So external storage backup encrypted, secure folder encrypted. So those are neat. So you have your backups are encrypted in case you ever fall into the wrong hands. They don't need to have information on your backups. Of course, your permissions have to all be set. But there we go. That's basically the app called Smart Switch, and it does a lot of things, backupping and transferring. So I hope you found my video to be helpful. Thank you for being here. Please click like and subscribe to my channel. Leave me a comment down below. Click my new thank you button if you're really pleased with my videos. Thank you for your time, and until next time, I'm out.